This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Hi everyone, it's Adam Beyer with this week's Drum Code Live. For this one, and probably for the first time ever on the show, we are in Alabama for a new studio mix with Robert Hood. Robert's one of the artists that's involved in the E-Dancer compilation we just released, where he took on the challenge of remixing the classic Anon Gay. Other artists on the album that have remixed some of these legendary tracks from Kevin Saunderson include Emily Lenz, Special Request, Veba, Rebuke, Levin Faki, and more. Robert's mix for us this week includes music from Monobox, Planetary Assault System, Chris Liebing, and Charlotte DeWitt, and more. Here we go.
Drum Code Live.
Adam Beyer this week in the mix with Robert Hood.
This is Drum Code Live.
In the mix for us this week, exclusively for Drum Code Live, it's Robert Hood.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.
Thank you.
Drum Code Live. We'll be right back.
Deep in the mix, recorded from his studio in Alabama, is Robert Hood. That was a massive mix from Robert Hood for the last hour. It's always special to hear him play, and that one is definitely going to get some heavy rotation from me over the next few weeks. The Regenerate album from E-Dancer and Kevin Saunderson is out now, featuring that remix from Robert Hood and a ton of other artists from the Drum Code family and beyond. Before I go, thanks to everyone in London who came down to the launch party at Printworks last weekend. And if you were there, you know how special this party and the perfect way to celebrate the label's 250th release was. Thanks for listening. Until next time, have a great week. And remember, Drum Code for life.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Beyer.